defense or any other dignitary there say, look, we remember and we care and it still matters.
I'm curious, Chris, what is the feeling in Washington, D.C. as we continue to watch this ceremony as it's about to get underway here at the Pentagon? What is the feeling now that Bin Laden is dead?
Well, I think now, today, you're starting to see things go back to somewhat normal, but, you know, I remember the White House, the feeling that night, on Sunday night, when that huge crowd turned up at the White House spontaneously, and, you know, you think about that, at almost midnight on a Sunday night, no one really expected that to happen, and sort of there was this outpouring of emotion and just joy. I think now things are starting to settle back in, but there still is a feeling on the street as you talk to people about the wow factor, the wow, that chapter, that part of the last 10 years about where Osama bin Laden was and what he was doing, that's over now. And I think it's really starting to settle into Washington that part of the chapter has been closed.
Do you get the sense that at the Pentagon, since you cover the Pentagon, that there is a sense of relief? Or do you get the sense they still think